Croeso I Bysgota Cymru. Welcome to Fishing in Wales.
If you're fortunate enough to catch a salmon or a sea trout, you then have a duty of care over that fish. So all salmon must be returned. That's a compulsory measure now introduced in both England and Wales. With that in mind, don't drag it up the riverbank. Try and keep it in the water at all times. So don't bring it up onto the grass, don't bring it onto dry gravel, keep it in the water. Fish don't breathe out of water, they need to be in the water. So nothing at all wrong with picking it up for a grip and grin. You need that for, you know, bragging rights and all that kind of stuff. But then do hold and, you know, support that fish in the water until it's good and strong to swim away. At the end of the day, that's the future generation and that's the population that's going to give you future sport and make sure that we pass this on to the next generation. From a sea trout perspective, there's an upper length limit at the moment of 60 centimetres. Do be aware that individual clubs and associations do have lower length limits. So that is a consideration before going onto the water. And again, make sure you do read up about that. But very much the same thing, just make sure you keep those fish in the water for as long as possible. Pick it up for that shot and then release it. From a method perspective, couple of considerations from that perspective. There is no bait fishing for salmon. Then if you are fishing with a spinner or a fly, there are no treble hooks to be used, and barbless hooks should also be used.
Discover fishing in Wales